Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi. Narrated Abu Qatada radiallahu anhu, Allah's Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Whenever any one of you drinks water, he should not breathe in the drinking utensil. And whenever any one of you goes to a lavatory, he should neither touch his penis nor clean his private parts with his right hand."